Thank you, Gabby. Welcome to Southern California, where we have 10 million cars on our roads and freeways. I'm here in San Diego, where we have one of the greatest auto technology training facilities in the nation. San Diego Continuing Education serves about 80,000 students each year as the adult education division of the San Diego Community College District. Our district not only provides job training free of charge, it also offers generous transportation and book scholarships for underprivileged students or female students who choose to pursue automotive careers. We are very proud of these students and their achievements. Let me show you around.
This LEED certified gold facility is a 67,000 square foot learning environment, including smart classrooms and a demonstration theater. The curriculum is based on best practice industry standards developed by the National Automotive Technician Education Foundation in concert with our local industry advisory board, which consists of members from dealers, independent shops, and aftermarket companies. More than one half of the 25-hour per week instruction is hands-on learning, where students are able to diagnose and repair real-world automotive problems. All six of our instructors are ASE certified technicians. Two are even master technicians. Combined, they have over 138 years of teaching and industry experience. This experienced staff allows us to maintain an average class size of 20 students per instructor.
All of these facility amenities here at the Auto Technology Center significantly contribute to the positive learning environment for our students. And we haven't even showed you the equipment the students can utilize. Let me introduce you to Sam Fu, our drivability instructor. Hey, Sam.
Hey, Anthony, how you doing?
I'm doing fine.
Good to see you again.
Wow, this looks like quite a challenging machine here. What does it do for the students?
Well, Anthony, this is the smog machine, and this is what we use as far as five gas analyzer. This is the same machine that the state uses, okay, for emission tests. So it's very important that the student learns how to use and operate this machine.
Boy, technology's really changed from back in the day.
You know, Anthony, technology is one of the greatest challenges facing tomorrow's technician as they enter the industry.
In the brake and alignment bays, this program uses state-of-the-art equipment. You will find SureTech bench systems all the way down to the latest in tire balancing equipment and much more.
We're here with Howard Bass and students from the brake and suspension program. Looks like more technology, Howard.
That's all we have here. This is the new latest Hunter equipment. Let me show you this machine. It's not just technology, it's also math, and we also use it to teach our basic skills with. Here you see Mohammed using a scanner to recalibrate the car's computer to set steering wheel position.
Hi, Mohammed.
How you doing?
How long have you been in this program now?
It's been a year, and almost I'll be ready to graduate.
Do you feel like you're prepared for the future?
Yes, I'm ready to hit the field.
This program trained me very well, and I already got the job.
Well, you can certainly see why the state-of-the-art equipment and this beautiful facility are some of the reasons why we had 115 students receive course certificates during last year and over 60 completing the entire program.
A perfect example of one of our Auto Tech program success stories is Dara Bakshada. Dara is not only a former student, but is now the shop owner of C&D Auto Care.
How did this program set you up for success in your own shop?
Well, what I learned in this program got me started in the auto repair business. But the most valuable part of it to me was the instructors here and being able to talk to them about their experience in the business.
What role do you see the automotive aftermarket and independent repair shops playing in training tomorrow's technicians?
Well, I belong to ASCCA, which is Automotive Service Council of California. It's an independent association of shop owners. And our local chapter has started a new program to work with community colleges and vocational schools to see what we can do to help them out and also let them know what we are looking at the new technicians so when they graduate, we can hire them at our businesses.
As you have heard, word is out about our job training programs. Because of the student demand, we now have waiting lists for all of our classes. That is why when other schools are cutting career programs, we are expanding ours.
We're here in the Media Resource Library Center with the person that makes all this happen, Jane Santiago Cox, the dean of the program. This program is so successful when others are being cut. Why is that so?
I believe our program is successful because of our curriculum. We focus on three priorities in what we teach. We focus on basic skills. We provide students with relevant skills for today's auto tech jobs, and we offer college credit to students looking to transition to a degree program. Students can receive an Auto Tech program certificate in less than a year by attending class 25 hours per week. Since we have three separate courses in the program, It is more manageable for those students who can only complete one section. They still gain work skills needed for entry-level positions. Our program graduates can transition to Miramar College's Auto Tech program, which is associated with the Toyota T10 and Honda PAC programs. This means that our graduates can receive 16 units of college credit for an AA degree.
With this remarkable facility, the outstanding faculty, and all the resources to help students succeed, you now see why San Diego Continuing Education's Auto Tech program is number one of its kind in the nation.
Students, what do you have to say?
Start your engine!